This female Puku has just given birth. Only a few minutes old, the fawn already tries to stand. But it's still too weak. 15 minutes later, it's up, instinctively looking for milk. Its mother continues to lick it clean and bond with her little one, while it's desperately trying to find her precious milk. She patiently waits until the fawn finally finds the right side of mum and manages to suckle.